What happened last night? Huh. Right. This thing might become a mixed attacker. I don't know. What's the bulk up do with? Yeah, attack and defense. You can use it. Yep. No, you won't. And now it's time to sweep. Really? You didn't evolve it into a Blastar? Blastar? What would the combo be? Blastazard? I don't know. And no, it was Rockhead. Not the serene grace I wanted it to have. And I can't pull that out. Okay, And you lost Hustle. Also, that level... What? There we go. Okay, what's something that could mix well with a fairy type? Maybe I should have gone with a speed nature. Can you learn ancient power? Do I even have the ancient power? No. Where could I learn it? Oh, wait, I remember. I think it was, or at least, I hope I remember. Didn't I have an ice cream team? Yes, I did. Maybe when I do my Nuzlocke, I'll get a dragon. But I'm kind of happy where I am. Although, if I got a Garchomp, I'd be down for fusing that into something. I don't know, maybe Garchomp Aerodactyl? don't know. And mistakes were made. Grab a cookie. Work with it. Give me all your money. Huh. All right, then. I like that. That's cute. Wait. I think there is something I want to check out before we go into here, but you know what? We'll get to the Pokemon League. And then we'll check out the thing I want. Well, duh. Doesn't take a genius to figure that out. Okay, thank you. Sure you will.
Thank you.
Why do I keep doing that? That way. Worth it. Oh yeah? Okay, I can teleport to Victory Road. Alright. Now the detour I want to take is to here. Because I want to know what's in that, temple. Maybe also other stuff now that I can surf around. Yeah, like there's Golurk here. Also Larvesta. Kavagrigus. I knew it. I knew there was something good in here. Oh, I can't save. Well, let's hope I get lucky. Oh, could you imagine if that actually worked? I just realized, if I want to do a Nuzlocke, there's no way I can get it. Because of these Pokemon. You know, because I will always get an encounter with them. Might be a better choice here. I'm gonna have to go back and reteach Ancient Power if it can use it. Yeah, at least I now know who the weird lady is. Wow, that's a big one. Oh. I might have interrupted, Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go. Excellent. Yeah, I think, okay, yeah, that'll work. There we go. Now you need a name. Is a good name. Fuzzball. Seriously, you are very fuzzy. I said Fuzzball. Yeah. Ancient power. Just to make sure. So honestly, looking at my team, I'd say I'm looking pretty darn good. I'm feeling confident. So, into Victory Road we go. I always did hate Victory Road. But it is what it is. At least I can do this with repels. Thank you. How the hell did Twitch Plays Pokemon pull this off? Even with democracy, I imagine it would have been hell. Might have a shot. Bitch, I do have a shot. Oh. Wow, that's worthless. That's a cool design. Wow, are you serious? Oh, that is sick. Yep. Dragon Tail. Oh, that looks cute. Oh, I like that. I like that one. Yep, I'm gonna have to drop boulders down to second layer. This is the one. Yeah, I always hated the Kanto victory road for this. Ah, right. Oh, that looks cool. Good question. If Moltres ain't gonna be here, then who will? Any new sprites? Okay, don't know what that did, but it did something. Yep. Oh yeah? I really don't like that. Okay. Now I'm curious, where does this letter take me? Strong Pokemon. Alright. No way, Entei. Oh, that tough looking. In fact, you know what? Boom. I don't even want it. So meh. And just for size, I combine them into one super Pokemon. Try that on for size. With Venusaur. In fact, you know what? Let me show you mine. He's cooler because he has a hat. Also Ice Beam. Yeah, gotta occasionally throw out the honor battle. Okay, I can dig that. Not that, though. Yeah, we made it. All right, might as well see if there are any moves that I missed out on that I might want to get. Actually, I don't think there's anything Choji needs. I think Choji is perfect. I really need to get around to hatching all these eggs, don't I? Like, you know, we got this Ralt, so, you know, you get to make Gardevoir. Yeah, I got you. Got a random egg, which I have no idea what that is. In fact, I kind of want to know right now. We got time. So... There we go. So, what do we get? Oh! Oh! A thought occurs. A triple fusion. With Venusaur, Blastoise, and Charizard. How would I even do a triple fusion? Like, can I? I mean, I'm going to assume yes. Alright, what's something that would be useful for you? You know what? I think the Shell Bell. And honestly, I think we're ready for the league. So the first person is gonna be Lorelei, huh? Which means we're gonna be dealing with ice Pokemon. Anyway. This is where we call it. Next time, we're going to the Pokemon League and we are taking him down. Peace.